community came together before the school even laid the foundation to figure out what type of CTE programs they wanted, and they decided that a veterinary science program was right for this area. So when the school started in 2012, they knew about 2 years later, in 2014, 2015, they would start building this building that we're in now, and we would start the program in the fall of 2015. When I started at Cambridge High School, I knew that we needed something for the students to have hands-on learning. We knew that we would do veterinary science, so I thought, why not start with a few small animals? So we started with a few hamsters and then got our first bearded dragon, Gilbert, who's still here with us. And as the years went on, I had people emailing me saying, hey, do you want to take this guinea pig? Do you want to take this rabbit? So now we have about 25 animals here at Cambridge, and I cannot take care of all of them by myself. So I decided that a way that students could get involved with this program is to apply for an animal mentorship. Students in the freshman class can apply to be an animal mentor. And throughout the school year, they're in charge of their care. So they really get to know those animals, and they get to learn about husbandry and how to take care of those animals really well. Cambridge is a different type of agriculture education program. There's a lot of programs that you might hear of that are very rural and they have cattle and swine and sheep. But I think what Cambridge shows the whole world is that agriculture education can be put into any school system anywhere, whether it's in New York City, downtown Atlanta, or here in the very populated suburbs. And I think that anywhere, if you want to add an agriculture education program, you should add it because the students really thrive.